Welcome back, children. Now you completed your first year of higher secondary, right? You are in 12th standard now. This year, you have to write board exam for both theory and practical. In the beginning of 11th standard, I told you whatever you are studying in 11th standard will be there in 12th standard also. And its continuation also there. You will get questions from the 11th standard portion also in the 12th standard board exam. You have to write both theory and practical exam this year. Theory is out of 70 and practical is out of 30 mark. In theory, you have to study two different language. One is Python and another one is SQL. Basic things of Python we studied in 11th standard, which we already covered. So during this holiday, you have to revise that chapter once again, especially string, list, dictionary and tuple. These are the main topic is coming in the 12th standard also. Its continuation is coming in the 12th standard. So during these holidays, you have to revise this chapter once again. And the second language what you are studying is MySQL or SQL. SQL is a structured query language. It is not a programming language. It's a query language where you have to study certain commands from this language. We don't want to study the program here. It's just only the commands. You have to study the commands. And in practical, it's 30 mark practical. Which consists of, there will be a lab test is there, and you have to submit record and project, and YY is also there. In this lab test, we will provide two questions, and on the exam day, you have to do that two questions in the system. And record, as usual, a series of questions will be there. That you have to do it in the system and we have to take the printout and we will bind it and the binded copy you have to submit during the exam day. And project also based on the syllabus what you are studying in both 11th and 12th, based on that syllabus we have to prepare a project and that must be submitted on that particular day. And for this Viva, the examiner can ask anything from the syllabus. That is either from 11th standard or from the 12th standard. All together 30 mark for practicals. And the theory paper consists of three different units are there. The first unit is computational thinking and programming. That is completely Python. And from that chapter, you will get 40 mark questions. And the second chapter is computer networks. From this chapter, 10 mark question you will get it. It's completely a theory chapter. And the next one is database management. In this chapter or in this unit, we will study SQL. From this chapter, you will get 20 mark question. So, in this year, I am going to begin your syllabus with unit 3, that is database management. Or I am going to begin with SQL. So before starting the topic, first you have to install SQL in your system. SQL is available in net. You can download it net from net. Or I will share my Google Drive to you. You can download the software from that drive and then install it. During the installation time, you have to provide the password. Note down the password in your notebook. After installation, when you open the software, you have to provide the same password. Then only that software will be open. I'll show you that screen. So this is the way the screen is coming. See, it is MySQL command line client. When you click on this one, so this is the MySQL screen. Here you have to provide the password. After entering the password, you will get a screen like this. That is MySQL prompt will be displayed there. So this is the MySQL screen. So the first step before starting the topic, the first step you how to install MySQL in your system. I'll share my drive. You just download it and after that install it. If there is any problem face there, then you can download it from the net and just install it. You have to try out each and every command in the system. So before starting the topic or before starting the syllabus, first of all, install all of you in SQL in your system. Okay? Okay, children. Thank you.